when you look at that fight, me and him know, it doesn't matter what everyone cares, but me and him knew who really wanted to fight that time.
Pull it up, Jamie.
Then he did it again in Bellator, apparently. He just kind of stood there and just was inactive. It's like, I was ready to fight.
Nope.
Allegedly, someone made a big bet on me to win. Real crazy. Allegedly. I don't know who, but someone did. So, I mean, I knew what I was going to do, but hey, shit happens, man.
The people pay.